Welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock. Sorry it's been a while since I've been doing this. I've had a busy week and I've slept probably too much for my own good.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon.
Okay, so this is actually my best bet right now. Son of a fucking bitch, though. Holy shit. Fucking just get back in the game, it's like, blah, just practically pukes all over me. Have I not? I have not. Okay, what's in it? Thank you, I was actually pretty broke. Yummy pep bars. Say kids, to be really honest with you. Should I hack this? No, but I will with auto hack. Cause I'm being lazy. Alright, it's pretty good. Nah, let's not buy that. We have a buddy. And we've recovered the little sisters in this level, so we can just leave him be. Not worry about him. Interesting.
Now I'm a woman of science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the app would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
Huh. Interesting. Alright. Sell oxygen. Kinda nasty. We got somebody here. Ha! Just gonna let that deal with itself. Could you, like, you know, not be in the direction I need to go? Where I'm going? Yeah, it looks like it is. Okay. Oh.
Sorry.
What the? Running around the rosy, pockets full of missiles. Fucking scare the shit out of me. Jesus. Got another buddy. Either that or it's the same fucking one. Either way, this is the way to go. So that's what we're gonna do. We got one right in here, don't we? Well, without, honestly, a little sister, I really don't have a reason to hurt you, buddy. I've turned this whole place into mine, essentially, so we should be safe, just about. No worries there. Was Mark? Well, there wasn't. Hi. Probably should have taken a picture of you. Anyway, let's do this.
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan, don't turn over. No doubt he'll be there to company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
working on it. How do I seal it? This is a Nemo. I guess I'm stuck in here. Well, I got a big daddy in here. We'll lure them to him. Something's happening back there. I really like that what's going on. Guy who torched it. And then here, oh, what? Okay, well, come on, baby. Saw that. Work for me, baby. Oh, hi. I haven't taken any pictures of a Rosie in a while, huh? I don't think I've taken any at all. Get a nice, good picture of you. Thank you, there we go.
Just scalpel!
Scalpel! Oh! I'll show you a fucking scalpel.
I promise to do no harm!
What are you? Leadhead. Thank you for the picture. Kinda done.
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn Vector gonna take to cook?
I don't know, but pretty fucking long. Well, first, we're gonna do this. I'll take care of it. Hi, Rosie. This, what a picture. Ooh, that's an action shot. Where's this gonna go in a circle? Oh, ow, ow, ow. I didn't do that! I didn't do that!
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay. There we go. She did it! She did it!
You're about halfway there.
Ow!
Keep your hand on the throttle.
Oh, we don't have a fucking choice. Fine, I'll do it like this. You only have one place to appear. I need a picture, man. Could you, Thank you. Then still, you become a bit. Oh shit! That scared the fuck out of me. It's like his head. It's just his head.
That's it. We're
done. Become a busy.
It's time for blood.
Takes quite a lot of these. Let's not do that. Corpse. Wow, that's kind of cruel not to actually put a description. Use a cyclone trap to beat the fuck out of him. If he wants to cause trouble. Thank you. that. Well, I sort of needed that. I needed, like, full stuff, though. Could I just, like, put on the hat? That'd be great. Holy shit, I did not realize how many bodies I was taking. Now, thank you for your contribution, bro. Not see this room. I'm sorry, Rosie, that I had to take you down. Would have preferred not to. That's kind of an odd way to come in, not gonna lie. You're just a corpse. Oh, my poor gun turret. You are such a champ, buddy. You tried. Apparently my pain went down too. Probably because I sabotaged it. But alright, looks like that's all the loot. Just about. Cool with that. That guy. I'm smacked with the back of the head with a wrench. Oh, there goes the cell. Hey. What's that? What's that? Oh, look at that. Alright.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Huh. Your world is pretty much fucked, buddy. I don't see any point in trying to keep it afloat.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us, a combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket, or a pistol to your neck.
Semi-true, but you need some kind of order. Or if it just goes apeshit. In case you haven't noticed, Andrew Ryan. Fort Frolic? Is this where we're going? I would assume. Oh yeah, I remember this guy. Yeah, this is where that crazy fuck is. I'm just gonna be nice and invisible.
You're almost there. The Sphere to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen,
what's with the music taking over this? Can't see.
Look at the bright side. Maybe it'll be quick and painless.
Really?
Believe me when I tell you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Shit. Well, let's stop it here for now and continue, eh?